Around 30 people have been injured in France, two seriously, in a collision between a train and a tractor trailer at a level crossing in the Paris region. Five carriages of the regional train derailed in the accident during the morning rush hour, causing disruption to rail services.